Hey guys, this is Pencilofstuf and
what's poppin', people? My name's MountainxDew, and
welcome
we're
to
doing a
SkyBlock.
Custom map. No.
Do you have any
No.
items on you?
No.
Oh, okay then.
Okay. I think we should start digging out until we hit like the bottom layer. So once you see bedrock about right here, that's when we hit the bottom layer, and then
So
we can
three,
expand
three
on the
goes,
tree.
the bottom block looks like it goes down three dirt blocks.
Okay, so dig down two, and then the third one is the bottom. So it'd be one, two, and then that's the bottom.
They look
And
better.
try to get as much dirt as you can. Yeah, the bedrock is spawn. This way we can't accidentally dig our way out of spawn.
Also, where are we going to build the stone what's it called? The stone generator. Don't forget, we need a lot of this dirt, so that we can...
Yeah. So far I've gotten every piece I've dug out. Well, we can put the water right above spawn.
Mm-hmm.
No, I have dirt on me. I will succeed. No! That dirt committed suicide.
No.
Wait, don't cut the tree down yet. We gotta build a platform so that we get the saplings.
I know, I'm not doing anything yet.
Diggy diggy hole.
Although I'm pretty sure we shouldn't be getting all the dirt.
Because we're gonna place
the generator.
Well, we could put the lava right in front of that block, right? Like that, and then put the water there.
You mean the ice?
Bam. Put the ice there, and then it'll... Hold on, wait. Well, I need to think about this for a second. So then it would be like that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, okay. So, Whoa.
This doesn't look right. I've seen it I've done this before and it doesn't look right.
No, we have to have a block cut out like that for the water to drip into that and they meet at that block there.
Okay.
I'm going to start.
The ice?
The ice goes right there, I believe.
And the lava goes at the front of this chest.
Wait, but don't put the lava yet. We have to break the ice first. Ouch.
Break the ice. Sorry.
Now put the lava.
Breaking the ice.
Yeah, it works.
Awesome sauce. You're not a total failure.
Yay.
Oh,
I dislike this tree.
I broke a leaf. No, I broke two.
Did we get a sapling? Are there saplings?
I got one sapling.
Okay.
I'm working on others.
There we go, and just... yep, that's good. Still nothing. Nope, dirt.
I got one.
Okay, as long as we get one.
There's another. I got two.
Okay. And a block of dirt.
Okay, I'm trying not to kill myself.
Or me. Killing me would be not beneficial. Seeing how I have wood.
Well, I don't know. I got two saplings.
We would... Ooh, apple! I got the apple.
I got an apple, too.
All apples go in the chest.
My dirt went in the water.
Okay. I'm going to start mining kerbal.
You know, if we get enough saplings, we can make a jungle tree.
No, you need at least one jungle tree for that.
Mm.
So what would be the best...
Did our crafting block just slightly catch on fire?
Slightly.
Maybe. And then that's where you break the stone?
Yeah.
Okay.
I went, aww! You dick. There we go.
To catch on fire.
Don't worry, there's lava one block away if I catch on fire.
You mean water?
Yeah.
Lava would be unbeneficiary to your survival. I was playing the Mass Effect 3 demo today.
Cool. Are you using it for Demo Friday?
Probably. It's an Xbox game, so it'll probably be super fancy smancy. How much more wood do we have? I see zero.
I just put some in the chest.
How did you build a stone pickaxe for it?
Because I already got 3 pieces of stone. And there's materials for you to make a pickaxe, too, if you would like to join me.
I will make a stone one.
Oh, the water froze and I got dead.
Oh, crap.
I didn't have anything on me, though.
There we go.
But all I had was a stone pick on me. I didn't have anything important.
Okay, Mr. Lava, you are unbeneficiary. Please move. Thank you. No! Well, that backer block's dead.
They committed suicide.
Senpoku.
I don't know what that means.
That's Japanese suicide.
Oh.
Wait, where was your pickaxe?
It probably burnt.
Well, don't worry, I have one.
Okay, I'm planting a tree. Right there.
We should have a... Oh, yeah, there's a step. Here, let me mine some more stone.
Okay, hold on, I'm making another step. Double the work.
Or you can pick that up. That works, too. Picking it up. Stop! Move!
I'm not doing it on purpose.
Yes, you are, and you know it. Now they're just spawning too fast for me. Okay, the last 3 just commit suicide. Yeah, I got one.
Ah, no, you douche. I won. I won. I teleported to spawn. I won.
That's pretty boss sauce. You should probably, if you get low on HP or something, or hunger, put all your stuff in the chest and then murder yourself.
No, that's against the rules.
Kind of isn't.
Yes, it is. According to the rules, we're not allowed to do that.
Screw.
Oh my god, you almost just killed me.
You almost just killed me.
I'm going to work on extending the island a little bit with what little cobblestone we have.
I'm getting more. I have like 10 in this chest.
Okay, I'm extending the island because it is a very unsafe place. If the health inspector were to come, he would deem this unlivable.
Well, we're living here.
Yes, but it's very dangerous.
How so?
We'd get, like, working violations and whatnot.
How would the guy get up here in the first place?
By magic.
Please move. You're going to push me into something dangerous.
Grow tree, grow
tree. What are you guys doing?
We're playing SkyBlock.
The non-stupid way that Brandon seems to do.
Oh, good. We need those.
And no. Taylor's recording.
Yeah, so please, Brian, leave.
That's just mean.
It is.
It's your fault.
No!
That's why I said don't stand here, but you never listen to me.
You never said that.
I said don't stand there.
Can you give me your cobblestone so I could work on extending the platform so the health inspector doesn't kill us?
I'm running out of pickaxe. I think I need to get some more.
Hold on, I have one. Blarg.
There it is.
No. I need to use my wooden pick that I strategically placed in the chest because I had no use for it.
Stop going into the wood. Wood? Did the lava.
No, I'm not going to leave support.
It's not. At least it's not what happened last time. Remember that?
Yeah, that was like terrible.
You'd probably die if this happened on this server or this map.
No, can't do anything yet. Tree, would you like to grow?
Well, it's not daytime yet.
So?
This is the longest night ever. I can't even see the moon.
The moon is setting somewhere.
Can you tell?
Oh, I see the moon. It's up in the top of the sky.
Oh, there it is.
And I see the pixels going down.
Why is this the longest night ever?
Why not?
Is the moon's not even moving. Oh yeah, it is. So very slow. Yeah.
Don't doubt me, boy.
Well, it's very slowly setting. Why does this keep freezing? We're not even cold temperatures.
We're in an ice biome.
How can you tell?
Cause there's snow on the blocks.
Where?
I'm using MC Patcher, so I have better grass on. So whenever dirt is placed with and grass is on it, it has snowy grass on it.
I think I'll start that up too.
What?
They have to look at my what's it called? My screen, my Minecraft screen for the next 2 minutes.
No.
Cause I don't love you. Please don't do this again, because you're going to want to get knocked off the cliff side again, like you did. Like before. Twice, I should say. Almost twice.
Well, if you're going to be doing nothing, move and let me mine Kerbal Stone.
No, I'm doing it until MC Patcher loads. Okay, you can do it. I'm just going to go down here and enjoy this. Look at this tree. Shut up. Better grass. Here's a look of side grass box. Inspired by blah, 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 patch.
Oh my god, I'm burning to death. Ah, water. That's why you should never stand in the way of a block when it's spawning in.
You don't look very dead.
Well, I was on fire.
Oh, okay. I just realized I patched while playing Minecraft, so it's probably not going to appear.
Oh yeah, it's probably going to close.
It's not closing.
Odd.
Would hey, pick up for the one. Why does this crown have white dots on it?
What?
This ground has white dots.
Okay then. Are you using the default texture pack?
Yes.
Well, I'm using Deathscape, the one from Father's Ransom. It's like my main texture pack right now. Mine.
You will not murder me today. Mine. Oh, how did you pick that up? No! Oh.
That's what you get for standing in my way.
Whoops.
No!
Slice. Slice.
No, that's right. I had 14 pieces of cobblestone on me. Can you give me 3 pieces of cobblestone?
I have 17 on me. How about you move so I can mine this cobblestone?
Hold on, I'm using the workbench.
I'm sorry. Hey, it's almost daytime.
Sorry. Can you give me all your cobblestone so I can work on the place?
Okay, I'll mine it, you work. Don't come in my territory. Son.
Don't come in my territory and I won't come in yours.
I hope so, that'd be disgusting.
Perv.
But you know what's funny. Did I tell you the tiger joke?
That wasn't very smart. Can I have one piece of cobblestone?
Did I tell you the tiger in the jungle joke?
No.
What happens when you come across a tiger in the jungle?
I don't know what.
You wipe it off and apologize. That was the first joke I told anybody on this channel.
Lava, go away. Tree, grow. Lava, go away. Tree, grow. Lava, go away.
Do you think the lava's too close to that tree?
No. I just need one piece of cobblestone.
guess what?
What?
Why do you have lava there?
Because I was an idiot.
I have really low health right now. You should just put dirt there. There's a bunch in the chest. I have, like, really low health and really low, food. So, whoops, I fell. Who's to say I didn't?
There we go. Now I got the lava to stop.
Get me my...
No! Cobblestone, stop committing suicide.
Senpoku. Why are you up here on the other side? This will be the best episode of anything ever. We are so enthusiastic.
I know.
I forgot we were recording.
We're just sitting here mining cobblestone. This isn't very entertaining. Like, this isn't as entertaining as it can get.
You want to see as entertaining as it can get? Play with, what was it? When I was building our ship and we had that conversation. You're doing something. No, I'm not. Yes, you are. It doesn't go, especially when other people have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, that was funny.
Well, it's pretty funny. So how you feel about the new guy?
I like him. He seems pretty chill.
Mm-hmm. Get away from my cobble. Do you have anything of importance on you?
Wait. No.
Darn, I was gonna hit you.
Why won't you grow a tree? Nobody loves you.
I love it.
And use your love powers to make it grow.
Okay.
Give me. Hiya, waya, hiya, waya, hiya, waya. Hiya, waya. Wait, hold on. F5 mode. Hiya, waya, hiya, waya, hiya, waya. Okay. Can I have cobble?
Oh, sorry. One second. I have to do it from up here because I have to be higher than you.
That's it. 6 pieces.
Well, you didn't ask for a specific number.
Can I have all the cobblestone in your inventory?
Okay, considering that you lost all that cobblestone. Earlier, remember that? You lost all that cobblestone?
That was your fault, first off.
That was in no way my fault.
I'm gonna make my way out to this sand place.
Good for you. Try not to lose the cobblestone again.
Oh, if you don't hit me, I won't lose it. See how that works? That wasn't enough.
Do you have anything important on you?
Yeah, oh, there's just a giant stream of lava underneath this.
What?
There's just a giant stream of lava under the island.
Why?
Because lava spilled out and never dissipated.
Okay. Out of here.
Tree, can you grow, please? I really want this tree to grow, but it's being a douche nozzle.
Ooh, that's a lot of schnozzle. Hey, by the way, I totally wasted 2 of our cobble and 1 of our sticks.
Well, actually, we're going to need a sword for the impending night. Because this land thing that I'm making is going to be over 24 blocks away. So mobs will start to spawn.
Well, then at night we should, what's it called? Break off part of the bridge or whatever that connects us to there so that they can't get back.
Or we could just not bother them.
Okay, we need to build a house.
Well, I think we need to get an infinite water source first.
I still know how to make one.
You still don't know how to make an infinite water source.
I never had to do it.
It's the simplest thing. You make a 4x4 square and then put ice in one corner and put it in the opposite corner and then break them.
You don't give importance on you. We'll find out. No, I'm kidding. Seriously, stop walking next to my cobble. You want it?
Yes. Okay, this should This should get me over to that island. Wait, too, this is a good thing that mobs will spawn, because then we can get skeletons, and skeletons mean bone meal, and bone meal means tree growth.
Also, sometimes they drop, bows.
Yeah.
Off you go.
No! Suck that.
Okay. I really need some more sticks, because I'm going to have to need a new pickaxe eventually.
I'll make some then. There's a fresh pickaxe in the chest.
Where? Oh, what do you know?
So can I have cobblestone?
I only have 3. Push me into it. You won't get any. You'll get a face full of sword and falling, like you did before. You've gotten pretty good at not dying. Except for that one time where you didn't do anything.
Well, instead of putting slash spawn, I put slash spawn. S-P-W-A-N.
I can see the mistake.
Slash spawn in panic mode.
Whoa, no.
Oh, hey, look, it looks like that lava's finally dissipating.
Okay, look, it iced over for a second. You know how that lava was dissipating?
Yeah.
Well, it's probably not going to anymore. Okay, I solved the problem. I will mine more cobble.
You mine more cobble. I'm a nom on an apple.
Only like 7. Hey guys, we're back. Sorry about the interruption. Something happened.
It's all Taylor's fault.
I don't know what happened. All I know is Minecraft just went.
It's all Taylor's fault. I stayed in the lobby. I stayed in the lobby. Taylor got kicked to the curb like a dickhead.
Got 10.
Okay, hold on. I'm going to need them in a second. Okay, don't place any blocks next to the sand. Because if you do, all that sand will fall. So I'll tell you when to stop. Stop. And start making a staircase. But don't let it touch the sand. Okay, good.
So I don't take the cactus?
No, we take the cactus.
Why do we need the cactus?
Because we need to make, like, green dye or something.
Why?
Why not?
I would hit you right now, but I think that would kind of jeopardize the mission.
Very much.
Okay, I'll be back in 1 second. Yeah, I know we're recording too, it's funny. Episode ever. Oh, look, it grew. Yeah. Speaking of which, I on the channel I made a specific folder or a specific playlist for Minecraft custom maps.
Okay.
So if you ever want to play one, record and you gotta record it. Just put it in there.
Okay.
I made it specific. Like it's not just for one person. It's for like any custom map that anyone ever does.
Okay.
Oh, Mister. Ice. You need to go back there.
I have 2 saplings. 3 saplings.
No, got one.
Four.
Does that include
I have four saplings.
I got one.
Oh, I have five. So we have six saplings.
That's pretty boss. This is actually really productive. Yeah, that right there would be wood.
I know. I'm making another portal. Mm. So it's 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
How are we gonna get the flint and steel?
Ah, that's where we use lava. We have to catch wood on fire, and it'll jump into the portal and light it on fire. So, how should we go about this?
Well, this is how I would do it.
Just break this block here. Or bucket the lava. Nah, that doesn't work. What if we do... Wait, make a little, like... That didn't work.
Clearly.
Is the portal? No, the portal's made correctly. Right?
I think so.
That's all I had enough obsidian for anyway. Why is it not working? Maybe it has to catch on the bottom level?
Oh yeah, let me re-get that lava. There we go. Now let's just wait for it to... There it goes!
Oh yay.
We had to wait for it to burn out.
Okay. Well, I'm collecting all this stuff back. And I replanted a sapling. So... Oh, balls, Zachary.
What?
Portals are disabled. Are you shitting me? Okay, I'm going to look up real fast what we're supposed to get from the Nether and just give it to us. Oh, that blows ass.
You know what really been helpful if Drew, we should use Drew as our custom map person.
Yeah. Chimney Swift. I need a regular SkyBlock. The Nether one, though. Oh. This blows so much ass.
Well, I know we're supposed to. Yeah, we need the ice from the Nether.
Yeah.
And that's how we make our melon seeds grow.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll report after that. Hey, we're back. This is.
Oh, ball suckery. Okay, I just want to see when this guy is in the Nether. I don't really care about all this other shit he's doing. What does he get when he...
Yeah, we got all the creepers spawning.
Okay, he's not in the proper Nether in SkyBlock Survival because he's a dumbass.
Figured out how to stop enemies from getting over here.
What'd you do? Cut out a block?
I cut out two blocks and I hit them from the side and they just kind of fall off.
Okay, but what's in the Nether Island? Yeah, I know that, but there's other stuff too. Oh, la 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 la. Ballsackery. I know there's ice, each type of mushroom, and something else, I believe.
You said it earlier. I have 18 pieces of cobble.
Google Minecraft.
Oh, it's finally dissipating.
Minecraft ID list. Here we go. Okay, Taylor. Do / give 39.
Okay. How much of it?
One.
That was a mushroom.
Yeah. / give 40. One.
Mm-hmm. That was a red mushroom.
Okay. And / give 79. One.
And that was one ice block.
Yep. Okay, so now...
our water source. Our infinite water source.
Give me all of your cobblestone.
1 second.
Mm-hmm. It's snowing! Okay, good.
Why is it snowing?
Why not? Okay. So let's do. Okay, now bucket up that water. Give me the bucket.
Okay. Snap.
Give me the bucket and the ice.
I think this is an infinite water source, because I just...
No, it's not. No, give me bucket and ice.
Okay, I'll throw it down here.
Okay, bucket and ice. Break the ice. Okay, why is there no infinite water? WTF? Hold on, /.
Don't you need 2 ice blocks?
79, hold on, 1. Okay, ice. And you put the ice there, and you put... There we go. Now we have infinite water source, right? Let's see. Yep, we have an infinite water source now.
Ow. What could possibly be killing you?
I don't know, hunger.
Considering I have like 6 bars of hunger left, I highly doubt it's that.
No. Well, it wasn't me.
Pretty sure it was.
But we have 33 wooden planks.
Mm.
34. I'm gonna go provoke this creeper. He may or may not have blown up.
Make it or break it. Ah, made it. What happens if I break this, sand?
Then all the sand will go collapsing down.
Does it matter? Do we need the sand anymore?
Yeah, we need it for a challenge.
What's the challenge?
To make glass.
Hmm.
So, I'm just gonna take the wood.
Don't we need coal since for we that? Have...
Well, we make charcoal. Well, it's a storm out.
What's the point of this map, anyways?
I don't know. I don't really think it has a point. No! Stupid water. Oh well, we're not completing the glass challenge.
Why?
Because the water came in contact with the sand and ended up collapsing it.
Only part of it.
No, it collapsed the entire thing.
Really? Because I can still see it.
That's a chest.
No, the sand's still there.
Then your game's glitching out.
Oh, there it goes. Now it's not there.
Yeah.
I need food.
There's, an apple in the chest.
I believe there's two.
No, I ate one.
You selfish bastard.
I said I'm eating an apple.
When did you say this?
When I ate the apple.
Yeah, okay.
Obviously.
Should I break this other ice block?
Yeah.
What's this for?
This is going to be the melon farm. That works.
Yeah, it's not very good melon farm, is it?
Well, it's not going to be that big yet, seeing how we only have one melon. And it can be a melon / pumpkin farm.
How'd you get the melon seeds?
They were in the chest on that sand island.
Craft block, why do you catch fire?
Cool, I got an achievement.
What's it called?
I don't remember.
Why is the side of this grass becoming grass? It doesn't make any sense.
Because you're using better grass.
Oh. That's cool, I guess.
Okay, I am going to go have dinner. I will be back shortly.
Okay, so that's one more reason to record it.